is almost over. American Idol returns this Sunday. Of course, the show has helped launch so many incredible careers, from Kelly Clarkson to Jennifer Hudson and Carrie Underwood. ABC's Chris Connolly is joining us from Los Angeles. And Chris, a lot of excitement surrounding Idol.
Indeed, Amy. Good morning. You know, along with the drama of the competition and the sizzlicious opinions of the judges, American Idol viewers have gotten to see young performers at the very beginning of their careers, and what remarkable careers some of those have turned out to be.
Who will become the next American Idol?
Starting in 2002 with its first winner, Kelly Clarkson.
Kelly Clarkson.
American Idol has given viewers some singular moments while launching some singing megastars. Carrie Underwood and her soaring voice, winning America's heart, before the Oklahoma native became a country music sensation. Maybe next time I'll think before he eats me. And a seven-time Grammy recipient. And speaking of awards,
it's an evil wind that blows no good.
Yeah. Jennifer Hudson may not have won the 2004 competition, she came in seventh. But 3 years later, she won an Oscar for Dreamgirls. From the shimmering Catherine McPhee to the dynamic Kelly Pickler, audiences got their first look at some now familiar showbiz faces while seeing them sing their hearts out, eager for that first big break. And let's not forget the fellas. I mean, who could forget him? Aside from 2004's ear-splitting William Hung,
life has just begun.
American Idol was where fans first encountered Adam Lambert's vocal greatness back in 2009. He's gone on to tour with Queen. And from Reuben Stoddard, the Velvet Teddy Bear, to Taylor Hicks and his Soul Patrol, to the inimitable Clay Aiken and his Claymates. So could the next Jordan Sparks be waiting in the wings? Might we see a Broadway-bound voice on the level of the sensational Fantasia? You'll have to watch, because for finding unknowns and taking vocal diamonds out of the rough and onto the biggest stage, there's nothing quite like American Idol.
Just wanna make you feel.
You are not going to Hollywood.
So you might be watching a future superstar just getting started, or you might be watching someone who will never sing in public again. That's the fun part, and that's why we watch, Amy.
I know. I am a huge fan, and you know what I'm a huge fan of? I'm going to use this word, sizzlicious. Thank you so much for that, Chris. That just made my Friday. All right, the journey begins on American Idol this Sunday at 8, 7 Central, right here on ABC.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.